What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
Right, you're clear.
I really gotta stop doing this shit.
Shandy, I'm in. Soon as I find someone with the elevator code, I'll unlock it.
Just give the word, boss.
What's the code at the freight elevator?
Go to hell!
Oh, I love it when people say that.
Fine, code's 3131. Just watch the jacket.
Picked a nice place for the crew.
Than some explosives can't handle.
No more waiting.
Look at all this shit. No way they're giving this up without a fight. I wish I had a picture of this.
What the hell's going on over there?
I'm down a cliff.
Ready to crash a party?
We're coming up. Keep the door clear.
Get down! Too much fire! Oh! Bloodshed.
What's the plan here?
Clean the rest of these bastards out of our new place.
Easy enough.
How you do
guess that ain't bad.
Getting dropped off outside.
No one invited you. Under some fire.
You shot me!
I can't get a shot in here! Back!
I ain't no enemy!
I need some help!
This is easy.
Come on! Crap. Get me unpinned! One of us died yet.
How's it going, Shawnee?
Good news? We've cleared him out. Bad news! The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Well, shit.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
I bet he knows how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him.
Shawnee, you got the place cleaned up yet?
What do I look like, the damn maid?
So that's a no then.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Someone needs a nap. Just finish cleaning up. I'll get the codes.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Yeah, I'll get back to you then. It's the blood pumping to my loins. Oh! I don't have time for these assholes!
How'd I get pinned?
Think they learned. Defuse the bomb!
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Good boy.
Shandy, cut the red one.
Damn, I lost a bet.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.